Did they have life insurance on Cooper?
They did.
What type of policy?
They had two policies on Cooper. The first policy was a $2,000 policy through the Home Depot.
Now, the second one, was this something that they got back in 2013?
Yes, well, yeah, November 2012 is when he signed up for it.
Okay. And was this something that he still had at the time of the child's death?
That is correct.
And how much was the policy?
It was a $25,000 policy.